There were around 40 to 60 eager, enthusiastic students from different colleges across Kerala that came together on this weekend to know more about technological advancements that is happening around, as well as how to improve learning. In this era of exponential technology changes, conventional learning methods are proven inefficient. Peer-to-peer learning or community of practice is found to be the best alternative solution for that. TinkerHub is, of course, a proven model for such a learning community in Kerala.
I've never seen the level of interaction this high with the speaker and the audience. Normally, when you go for a workshop, the speaker seems kind of intimidating and you don't feel like approaching them. But here, for the first time, it's like anyone of us, of the 68 participants, could approach any of the mentors and speak to them freely. You can just sit down and have a decent conversation with them and they'll tell you everything you need to know. They'll give you proper guidance. That level of guidance is just unprecedented.
The key objectives of IEDC is to cultivate good talent among our college students. Events like ICW goes a long distance in terms of helping build this talent. All the students who came here are able to discuss with each other, understand from other colleges how the communities are active there, and take these learnings back to their colleges and build learning communities which will help them learn from each other and help them build products together.
Good solid 3 days. A lot of innovation has been showcased here. I believe that we are a generation who can change a lot of stuff, especially with peer-to-peer learning which we have here. And I believe it's gonna be something which is very crucial to future generation that is coming. So I pray that more workshops will be conducted in the same way and we'll get more exposure the same.
Whenever we did experiments with TinkerHub in different set of campuses across the state, the thing we actually found is like where students actually help each other to learn new technology, there are a lot of things are happening. TinkerHub have partnered with Kerala Startup Mission to create a program like ICW to enable this kind of technology innovation ecosystems in campuses through enabling the innovation catalyst from there. We hope this kind of engagement will enable more campuses to come with a thriving community of technology learners, builders and makers.
High energy group of students who are extremely interested in learning new things and understanding how they can be better in their career and as startup founders. Had great questions from these students, had a wonderful time interacting with them.
I met a lot of other great personalities, other great students across all over Kerala. We've also had a lot of hackathons and other stuff in which we actually learned that we can actually learn anything within a short span of time. So it was basically a really great opportunity for me to join a hackathon like this. It was really a different kind of workshop that I've been into.
When I first heard of the word TinkerHub, I was like, what is this thing? What is community learning and all? So I was so interested to know what is this peer learning, and that made me reach here. And attending this workshop was really an inspirational thing for me. I get to know what was machine learning, artificial intelligence, and I believe that some point of time, I can implement all these strategies and motives in my college.
We had this fun session where we were all split into different groups, and each group had to come up with different points on what went right and what went wrong in their colleges. And we grouped all these points together, and based on the votes, we selected the top three problems and we came up with solutions for those problems. That was quite eye-opening, and we came to know what we could do to improve the activities of IEDC in our college and overall, and how to improve its impact.
We want to make sure that our student communities, our IT professionals, get opportunity to learn new stuff and adopt this change. What we are trying to do at ICW workshop is giving them the ways to learn it, or showing them people who already learn it and inspire them to do the same and go back to their colleges and build communities that give introduction to new technologies, prepare them to see the future and be prepared for 21st century skills.